play shibune ki subscribers baro ki banchu sundran ban page ki video sakne ka channel storyteller london is one mentangun rajpi ka khubor shapan covid 18 tongni sang covid 18 jongka pakistan u khamshir khai spasha ban yo covid 19 jongka china tongni sang mano badai utau covid 18 Urana Sarola, u presiden ka opposition party jongka Pakistan u lajer kerteng yo Imran Khan, u prime minister jongka Pakistan u balai job house nem arjar kat pra. U COVID-18. Ulong bo COVID-18 la penjot bet penjulor ya kari Pakistan, palat spasha ban ya kajing penjot jong COVID-19 u balai sina ke China. Mendagi nang Pakistan kila penlong kijing yaki bat ki rali keleng kari Pakistan. Ban penkut no yo COVID-18 ka opposition party balatip kum ke Pakistan Democratic Movement ka kentup yaki khatwai teli ki political party kila penlang yaka protes rally ke banengkong e hagajrang wala taki hajar ki beriu jong ki party bapher bapher bat kum juru ki supporters jong ki teki party na keleng saudong jong kari Pakistan kila wan yashim mentah hakatai korali ke bahe ban long rubah kadai ke protes rali ke bahe dua Pakistan ban persyak sorka kahe nong ilam jong ketai ke rali kadai ke Mariam Nawaz Sharif ke khun jong prime minister berum jong ke Pakistan bun Nawaz Sharif bat kadai ru ke vice president jong ke parti PMLN labriang buram ya kadai ki hajar ki beriu kat ba kadang hiar nak kekali bat lakot bat pediang buram ruika syakal yang persyak sorka yang tadi bagi pat baki pediang buram ya kan Mariam tak ke baki berat yang disentiu kula pesaw hak kali juga
जाली हुकूमत है ना इसकी इसका जो एंड है उसकी शुरुआत है ये जो जाली हुकूमत है ना इसकी इसका जो एंड है उसकी
बट कमरियम कल कुलारू baka sorkar jong Imran Khan kan selik paying no shua ubanai januari jong kesenam arjar arpoe Imran Khan ulai lek kat bala ban yada yala ka jong ka chuki but pentandai ke jingki
have to have rule of law in Pakistan a strong judicial system depoliticized police and stopping this war on terror getting out of this war on terror and immediately starting political dialogue truth and reconciliation with the people of our tribal areas and completely abandoning this military approach
kat bala ulele ban khanglat yaki pajba haki lai phau teli gi surok kaban lai syaga jerawala ula pakhang da ki trok ki bahe ya ki surok ka jumpen ibuar ka baar jung ki pajba persya ya ka sorkar jung Imran Khan kadai hakarachi ni yang tu lagi hajar bat phau hajar ki pajba bat ki dawa ban syar shukino u Imran Khan ni ruang tu ya ke Mariam Nawaz Sharif kum kena ngilam sagu lupat ke kubur khot hajir ke sorkar India ya ke Amazon bat ke Flipkart baki penkeng ya ki an balabu ke sorkar kum ban cupen ke mau hadiyum baka China kala tuklar ya ki kam kaput baki India bat haka khansan terik juk benai ju ka India kala duno ya ki arpungut ki sipai haka jing ilai berki sipai pilih ka sorkar India kala khanno ya sibun teli ki Chinese apps bat la khangru ya ki katu kat ni ki mar ki bawan na China bat la bukan donru ya kini ki online shopping platform baki day bin ya tu asya ka sorkar syapang ki tiar ya ka baki day ban na ay ki wan rak lani kini ki tiar ki banai katai ga angka la trekam hadien baka India kelakang ban import ye ki katu kani ki mar China. Henry namar baka Flipkart baka Amazon kim semlale bad boot ye ki kendon kumbala boka soka. Kumta haka khatriu trik jung banai October 2006 ka Ministry of Consumer Affairs kala iPod khat san singi ye ketai company ban juba. Satan khat san singi ke election Amerika. Ki pastor berkirang baniam Las Vegas kila penlong ke jumduai kerpang nak bertajung trom kila ra laki kiti shalo bat kila duai nak mentau Donald Trump po unjob biang saya sien hagani ke kenti ke bangda ki Kristen Amerika kim kuat ada leliru ban job u Joe Biden namar kila reptip lupa UA u Joe Biden kila experience lu kapuar balong Presiden Obama balong Vice Presiden Joe Biden.
And yes, even in the public square, our founders did not envision a quiet, hidden faith. They fought to ensure that the voices of faith were always welcomed, not silenced, not bullied. But during the Obama-Biden administration, these freedoms were under attack. Democrats tried to make faith organizations pay for abortion-inducing drugs. Democrats tried to force adoption agencies to violate their deeply held beliefs. Those are the facts. But then, we the people elected Donald Trump. People of faith suddenly had a fierce advocate in the White House.
Bagilah kang persia yaki Kristen. Gila be yaki Kristen na public square. Umsha ya ki Kristen ban penlong kajing yalam nyam hajan ki office trikap. Umsha ya ki Kristen ban penlong jing yalam nyam hajan ki school. Kani kajing lek jong kosoka demokrat skala penlong hi pak Kristen nong Amerika. Pak Kim Subang lani Kim Sutanat yo Joe Biden. Namar kilat tip lupa lada ucu Biden wan hakebo ki Kristen ki memyo syu ye kejing lai dut kumta ki Kristen Amerika ki kwa utram unwan biang hakebo kenang baka jing syekri blai joki kan long ke balai dut kat kum ka kubur la baka jing ye tap vot ucu Biden ula lead ye Donald Trump wadla kataru ngin sepek manu banjong lada utra munjob kandang long shingai yaki Kristen kandang kepertai kam tamme yaki Kristen kibalong ribat halakiri next